Khloe Kardashian slams Tristan Thompson again. The Kardashians are dissed by a supermodel yet again. Plus, Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott may end up creating a sibling for Stormy because of Game of Thrones. We'll explain. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life with that Kardashian Jenner tea you need, starting with Kendall Jenner because she's really into oral beauty products. Toothpaste and stuff. Kendall has partnered with Moon and has even co-created a teeth whitening pen. Gotta get that. So if you want teeth like Kenny, brush them.
Knowledge.
I don't know. This is a weird way to follow in Kylie's footsteps. Speaking of Kylie, I don't know if you noticed, but she and Travis Scott basically did some Game of Thrones role play on Instagram. Travis Scott posted a photo of himself decked out in medieval gear with a hilarious caption that read, "House of Flame, son of Lord Jacques B. Webster, the first, husband of Goddess K, protector of seven kingdoms, blah." Before I go on, why seven kingdoms? I mean, isn't one enough? Anyway, Kylie commented on the post saying, "Oh, Lord Webster, protect my realm," and LaFlame threw in a splash emoji. Moving on. Taylor Swift was at the Time 100 Gala and did not say anything about the Kardashians that we know of. However, Naomi Campbell did. Naomi was asked by Entertainment Tonight what her reaction was regarding the rumors of the Kardashian Jenners copying her style, and the model said, "Next question." The only way that shade could have been shadier is if she said, "Thank you, next question." But all right, to Jordyn Woods, she recently did a panel in Lagos, Nigeria, and broke her silence on the whole Tristan Thompson, Khloe Kardashian drama. Daily Mail reports Jordyn said she felt bullied by the world and said her little sister was bullied in school. She also added, "I understood for the first time what it's like being a black woman in a just society. How can we be so disrespected, and nobody can really understand to that extent until you've lived it. I will admit I've thrown shade at Jordyn over this drama, but some of the bullying has been excessive. I was really disgusted when I ran into her in LA and saw another cameraman say the most ridiculous things in order to get a reaction out of her. I literally started cursing about it and Nick yelled at me." But okay, to Khloe's feelings now. She littered her Instagram stories with more vague shade with a quote saying, "The saddest thing about our story is that we could have made it work. If you cared about me like I cared about you, you would have fought for me, but you didn't." Adele is somewhere writing these quotes down for Rolling in the Deep Part 2. But all right, adding to this, we're hearing exclusively Coco is still coming to terms with everything that happened between her and Tristan. However, she's now seeing things with much more clarity, and she's vowed to make some real changes. The worst part is that it reminds her so much of what she went through with Lamar. Khloe's determined to never get hurt this way again. So she's basically ready to date a doctor, an entrepreneur, or maybe even Nick Gonzalez. Basically, she wants a baller that's not a baller. Swish, swish, bish. But all right, guys, hit the sub, like, and bell button. Let me know if you're interested in dating Nick. And follow me on social media at Allie Stagnita. Bye, guys.